Iggy, why aren't you in here working your shift?
Yeah, come on, Ronaldo. We got customers to take care of.
But, Dad, ever since this war started, I've had to spend countless hours away from my beloved Kiki.
What?
It's true. The only way for us to be together is if we quit working.
Are you telling me that you two are involved in a romantic relationship?
That's right, Steven. We have been for some time now.
Mm-hmm. You two are only hugging, right?
Yes, sir. Just hugs and longing looks.
Well, Kofi, love is a beautiful thing.
Yes, love is beautiful. We must end this feud in order for this love to blossom.
Yeah, the restaurant war is officially over.
Ronaldo? I come all this way to return your Koala Princess DVDs, only to find you with another girl?
What? Jane, my sweet! This was all just a trick to get my dad to stop selling mozzarella sticks!
Save it for your blog, Keep Beach City Single!
Jane, my Ohime-sama!
The deal is off!
Fine by me. Petey, fire up those fryers!
Kiki, pick up the phone!
Jane!
What are we gonna do?
Petey said the last time the war ended because your dad and his dad came together to sign a treaty. How did that happen?
Well, you know where Suitcase Sam's is? It used to be a restaurant called the Everything Buffet. Oh, yeah! They sold everything, but it wrecked the boardwalk's economy. Not one store could compete. But just when everyone thought all hope was lost, our dad and Fryman teamed up and ran them out of town.
Another restaurant, eh? I think I have a plan. Welcome to the grand opening of Steven's. Right this way.
Nice ambiance.
It's all right.
There are not enough tables.
There are just enough tables, Daddy.
Hello, gentlemen. May I take your order?
I'm full of sadness.
I will have the fantastic fries.
Order taken.
I bet they're not as fantastic as ours.
And for you?
I will have the pizza bagel. I doubt a pizza bagel can beat pizza that isn't on a bagel.
let's see. Wonderful. Two of our best dishes.
Our only dishes?
Amethyst, order up! Fire one fry and one pizza!
Yes, chef!
Here's your order, sir.
Pizza on a bagel, indeed.
And for you, sir.
Can I get some ketchup?
Sorry, no additions or substitutions.
This place is all talk. You can't have fries without ketchup. The ketchup is inside the fries?
There's cream cheese in this pizza bagel. It adds a whole other level of flavor. And with pizza on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime!
It's amazing!
It's genius!
Gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed your meal. Is there something I can help you with?
Steven, we didn't want to have to do this, but...
Please, shut this place down!
What's this? You want me to close my lovely establishment?
Steven, we're begging you!
We can't compete with a place like this!
You'll drive us out of business!
There's already a line!
I'll close up shop under one condition.
Anything!
Stop this foolish war! Cook for yourselves and the good of the boardwalk! No more cooking out of hate and spite!
Let's just do what we do best!
Agreed.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.